New at noon, a heartbreaking update on the search for a missing senior in Leon County. The Leon County Sheriff's Office says 72-year-old Deforest Simmons was found dead last night in Wakulla County. They do not suspect foul play. The state had issued a silver alert for Simmons on Monday.